This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. Belfry, the League dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Be careful. Those ninjas could be hiding anywhere.
Better keep my distance. I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway?
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try. I wonder how much that penny would be worth at auction. Showing up like this. The Lazarus Pit can't be... Belfry, found the League. That's them dealt with. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. From the Lazarus pit all this way.
Yeah, to bed.
make things difficult.
Yes, my crown.
I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Thank you.
were there for me! Can't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce! I'm not leaving!
My mask is on. You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dead. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
I could...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Never interrupt my plans again.
something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap.
Choice that brought you here, child. Your efforts are pathetic. Take this! More will come your way. Nothing you can do will save you. You will...
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the throne!
Grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
it's you! The rich want more. Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police who hurt the people they're supposed to protect. Get this Lazarus pit. Because I won't let you.
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen. We'll be right back.